All right, let's get ready for our next match here. Starting on the Red Alliance, we have the team from up north. We got 1305. Next in the middle here, we have team 2056.
OP Robotics.
And last but certainly not least on this alliance, we have team 4976.
It's the Rebels from Georgetown, Ontario.
All right, coming to the Blue Alliance, we got team 1285.
The Big Bang.
Next up in the middle seat, we got team 4618.
Say hello to Newman Robotics.
And last on this one here, we got team 1360.
Orbit Robotics from Oakville.
This music has everyone excited for this next match. Who's ready? Woo! Looks like this match is ready to start. Drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
And they are off. 1285 at the tower. 1305 going for that high goal, not quite making it. 2056 holding up that trailer court. Maybe we'll get someone going through that. 1360 going over those ramparts. Whoa! 4970 just flying over that ice. 1285 going over that rough terrain. 4618 trying to get that logo, and it looks like they do. 1305 getting that high goal shot. And 2056 going for that high goal, not quite able to make it this time around. One might be in their way to get over to the other side. 1305 going for that high goal, not quite able to make it. High goal shot from 2056, and it's good. 4970 making that low goal. 1285 with that Sally Port door open, and they make it on through. All right. 4618 going through that low goal. 1305 lining up for a shot. Looks like 1360 trying to play some defense on them. And 1305 trying to get that high goal. Looks like 1360 doing their job. 4618 trying to go for it. That boulder. Those claws look quite menacing. And we get a high goal shot from 2056. 1305 just speeding through that low bar, going for that boulder that's free. 2056 picking up a boulder from the secret passage. 1285 looks like they're lining up for a low goal shot, and they make it. That is 30 seconds of play left. Both teams seem to have breached their defenses. 1305 with that high goal shot, not quite able to make it. 2056 making that high goal, and it looks like they're going for the climb. To make it, they got less than 10 seconds of play left. 1305 trying to get it over there. We've got 2 seconds, 1 second, and that is the match. The unofficial score at 130-66. Let's see what the refs have to say about that official score. All right, let's see what that official score is. And the Red Alliance coming out on top with 160 points to 71 for the Blue. Both teams getting that ranking point for breaching the defenses. Good job to all the teams. Looks like they're climbing up the rankings.